In Manila, on a hot August afternoon, the sky grows black and the sea rises up in anger. And then comes a terrible wind. Filipino people call it Baguio. They say that God is blowing away the sins of man, but that after the cyclone passes, the sky will be bluer than before. The sun will rise warmer than before. And for those who survive, life will be a more precious and grateful thing than before.
Knowing God is with me in every way.
He's too-